Is this in focus? I don't know. Great, the light in my eyes are in focus. Focus, who knows? I don't even know. Light. Prelude. Prelude. Baked contrast. Baked. Mix it, stir it, slap it, stick it in the oven, bake it. Prelude bake. Prelude bake. I lost my balance just standing there. Fuck. Prologue. Prologue. Prologue, okay? Prologue, you got it. Prologue. Wednesday. Wednesday. Pump day. Retract. Retract. First time I'm seeing focus lines in my hair right there. Is it in focus? The lens on the small HD set I am. Even more so there. Retract. Retract 2. First previous clip was retract 1. This is retract 2. So. Clean 01, clean 01, clean 01. Looks terrible on the small monitor, but looks better when I, you know, look at it on the computer or on the back of the camera. Clean 01. Emerald color 1. Emerald color 1. How you doing, emerald color 1? Emerald color 1. How's the skin tones? Green? I would think so, being that it's called emerald. Emerald color 2. Emerald color 2. Emerald color 2. Almost a Kelly green. Go birds. Emerald color 2. This is recording on battery, by the way. We're on battery power. Emerald warm. Emerald warm. This must be a mistake because this does not look warm at all. I'm gonna have to check the user manual that came with this. The wrong thing or something. Okay, so that previous one was Emerald Warm Me Up, which is supposed to be for HGL High or HLG Hybrid Log Gamma. So maybe that was part of the issue. This is just Emerald Warmer. This is Golden 01, and yes, that last one was Emerald Warmer, and so this is Warmer, and yes, it does look warm. My zipper's in focus? Okay, so now I'm in focus? That looks more in focus. I don't know anymore. I don't know what I'm doing. Kaya Magababa, and the previous one was golden, but this is Kaya Magababa. It's backwards. Looks a little bit more contrasty on this monitor, which means I guess it's more contrasty on the camera. Base mat 02. Base mat 02. I'm losing the energy to do funny, silly stuff. Just waiting for it to go to 30 seconds, but I guess I don't necessarily have to. Base mat 3. Base mat 3. I need a bigger monitor. I cannot see. Focus at all. Base mat 3. base mat, no number, just base mat. Yeah. So, check it out. Just doing something with the collar for some motion. Annapurna. Annapurna. Cook. This is Cook. Tropic Colors. Cook. Also took orange lines. Cook. Denali. If my skin tone looked more correct, everything else would look pretty cool if everything else was this tone, but my skin tone looks off. But again, it's the monitor. It's the monitor. I don't know. Denali. Elbrus. How's the yellow look, Elbrus? The yellow right there. Elbrus. Whites look more white, but my skin looks magenta. Elbrus. Everest. Fitzroy. This is looking good inside. I wasn't sure how I felt about it outside, but Fitzroy looks good inside with a 56K rated light and a 56K rated camera. Don't know why it didn't look like that when I was pointed outside. It didn't look as good, but this is cloudy. Fuji. I sort of look like I'm in the Lords Royals video. Cause we'll never be royals. You can call me Queen Bee. Cause baby I'm out of focus now. Half dome also sort of looks indie. It looks a little washed out. I'll have to see what it looks like on the computer. My monitor is not, I keep saying that, but it's true. But this could be good for certain music videos or like commercials that are satire sort of thing. Bland. I don't know. Hua. Contrasty for sure. Saturated for sure. little too orange, might I say. Maybe this would be for a flashback. Flashback at the beach. The typical sort of south of the border shot from a movie, Sicario something. K2, it feels like the Royals video, but a little more moody. Like, not as flat as the Royals video. There's a little bit of a moodiness to it, maybe slightly crunchier blacks and slightly greener tone. What was the other one I think was a little bit more neutral in its color palette. This is a little bit greener, tealer, bluer. Matterhorn. Tropic color, Matterhorn. Mount blank, blank, mount blank. This sort of has the coloring of some of the sort of Japanese horror stuff that I saw in the early 2000s. Maybe like pushed a little too far that look, but I feel like that's what it's reminding me of. But maybe it's reminding me of something else, something foreign maybe. Swedish? No. Olympus, also very blotchy in its colors, could be the monitor. It's like, yeah, I'm thinking Japanese horror, I'm thinking like Dark Water, maybe Pulse. I don't know, I gotta rack my brain, but it feels like some early 2000s, mid, late 2000s Japanese. Pike's Peak, oh man, it's just getting more and more bland, and it just looks flatter. I mean, back there looks pretty dark. Then otherwise it looks pretty flat. Look at my shadow back there, wow. Mount, what the hell is this called? Is this Mount Blank? No. Fuji? This is Rainer, the other one was Pike's Peak. Okay. This is, I mean, if I needed to give the look of being in front of a furnace, or like the sun was just coming up and I had a direct line of sunlight hitting my eyes. This certainly looks like that. But if we filmed at that time, we would see this look anyway. dome also sort of looks indie. It looks a little washed out. I'll have to see what it looks like on the computer. My monitor is not, I keep saying that, but it's true. But this HUA, H-U-A, contrasty for sure, saturated for sure. Little too orange, might I say. K2, it feels like the Royals video, but a little more moody. Like, not as flat as the Royals video. There's a little bit of a moodiness to it.